Played Rifle Chess 960. Played Rifle Chess 4. Capturing pieces do not move. Don't move. Everything is the same as Orthodox chess, except that after capturing a piece, the attacker stays still. Small difference alters strategy a lot. Guarding a piece is useless. For example, the king cannot escape a distant check by capture. Cool. I don't remember if you capture the king or not, but or if it's just checkmate, but yeah. Okay, these first moves matter quite a lot. All right, so Rook's a goner. These are fairly fast games of rifle chess from what I remember. I mean, that highly attacking and highly dangerous.
Oh no!
Ah, didn't even start streaming this. We just started a game of rifle chess. Yeah, the capturing piece. If you the capturer stays still, so it shoots. He shot this piece and it's still there, and I shot this pawn. It's still there. He shot a pawn too, but the queen did not move. So, vchess.club. Pretty, as you can see, our kings are pretty vulnerable. Could be in there. It's a fairly fast attacking game.
Gotta figure out how the pot can stop you and then just get fucked. I think the game is already over.
Here's your other one, if anything. But yes, yeah, I have the opening moves. I think are quite important. I was trying to think if I didn't move the bishop or queen first, and because I mean, with that bishop cutting across like that, I was just like, well,
yeah,
not sure I'm gonna save all that. But the answer is generally just counterattack, I guess. I did worry about this because I don't know exactly. Oh, yeah. Huh. She can go there. Yep, now those pawns are very dangerous. Or, pawns not being there, the rooks are very dangerous. Am I actually in a better position right now?
Watson, where'd you go?
Yeah. Okay. Still got this move. Good that does. This is not good. Yep. See those open pawns. Yeah. I was worried about taking the pawns, but I kind of had to when you... I guess I didn't have to. I don't know. I'll have to go back and look. I think you may have got me here. A blunder. That saved me.
Oh. I didn't realize you could do that.
Do what? It's capturing.
I didn't realize that you could capture into a check.
Well, it's not into a check because I'm not moving.
I mean, yeah, but you're capturing into a square that's guarded. That's what I mean.
But I'm not. I guess it's not capturing into a square, I would say, because it's not.
That's fair. That's fair. It's just, it was unclear.
Yeah, that's fine.
From the rules, so.
I didn't think I made that move, but I was trying to do a different move, but it doesn't, I'm not. Well, I mean, could be a blunder, but I was trying to. Fun stuff. Yeah, there you are. That rook was quite scary. So I got a bigger power strip for myself that just had like two extra ones. And last night I plugged all the things in and it was like all my music stuff. And I turned it on and it immediately popped. And I like started freaking out. I started freaking out because I was like hoping like nothing broke or anything. But luckily,
everything turned out all right?
Yeah, luckily everything's working. But except that power strip, of course. But I started a new TV show that I haven't seen. Well, I don't know how new it is, but I think I can look.
What are you watching?
The Man in the High Castle.
Oh, nice. How do you like that? It was a book series, I think, originally.
Yeah, yeah. I have seen like half the first season. There's four seasons. I think it's done at four seasons. And yeah, I've enjoyed it so far. Well, I've only seen, half the first season, but... Alright, that was right for chess. We got, surrender. So that should be a playlist play. That's it. See you soon. For some more chess.